I thank the Now Senior Center for having me here, and I thank all of you for sharing my jazz experience with me. My love of jazz goes back over 30 years. At this table, my parents are there. They introduced me to jazz when I was really young, so I've really grown fond of a lot of singers like Nat King Cole, Ella Fitzgerald, and the list goes on and on. But you're gonna hear a variety of singers that I'm gonna sing my version to tonight, so I hope you enjoy the show. And feel free to get involved if you wanna sing along. I saw a young lady over there singing along with me, so I appreciate that. This next song was made famous by quite a few people. It's normally viewed as a lullaby. Some people view it as a lullaby. And Ella Fitzgerald sang this song, Nat King Cole, a lot of other singers, Sarah Vaughan. My six-year-old son really loves to sing this song with me. Actually, when we were in the car on our way here, he was singing with me. So I hope you enjoy it.
Nothing.